a little activation again, encouraging you to engage with the Prince of Peace, Jesus, the Prince of Wholeness, who wants to bring you into the completeness of wholeness in your spirit, soul, and body as sons of the living God, and bring creation itself into the glorious freedom of our wholeness, of what we've come into. So let's embrace the Son. I'd encourage you to allow Jesus to engage you at another level, take you to the Father, take you beyond, wherever you need to go, whatever you need to do, whatever He needs to do in you, whatever He needs to do to stretch you, deconstruct you, renew you, restore you, allow Him. Embrace the fire. Embrace the fire in His eyes, the love in His heart. Allow Him to touch your heart, to set your heart ablaze with passion for His creation, with passion for Him, with desire for a deeper love. Just allow it to unveil that and draw you into that deep, deep love relationship.